What's up, everybody? What up, Divine Masculine? What up, Divine Feminine? And everybody in between. It's me, your girl, Miss Love Pearl Hawkins. Get at me. Okay, I hope everybody is doing all right. Let's call on Father God, Spirit, Source, Jesus, Universe, Ancestors, Spirit Guides, Archangels to come in and help me, Miss Love Pearl, deliver you the message. Message! Okay, guys, let me get a drink. What's up? I hope everybody is have a blessings on top of blessings evening. Yes, Lord. Okay, Divine Masculine, Divine Feminists. Let's get it popping. Let's start off with people dealing with this reading. I have Gemini. Spiritual messages, 777, the inner strength. Release all fear. Be strong at heart. Look forward to your future with excitement, Spirit says. 444, the protection. The universe and your spiritual guides are protecting you. Pay attention to your thoughts and your environment right now, Divine Masculine, Divine Feminine. Yes, Lord. Yeah, because in 303, Spirit says, have peace. Positive changes or projects you are considering right now will be well worth the wait, worth the while, and you will be assisted in the undertaking of these projects that you're considering. So have peace, Spirit says. Have peace, Divine Masculine. And I noticed the protection. Spirit has been out here. Spirit is not playing. Yeah. So Divine Masculine, Divine Feminine, just know that you can have peace because you're protected, Spirit says. Okay. I have Aquarius. I have Sagittarius, Pisces, Libra, Leo. Okay, guys. And remember, Father God is watching. So, I have, you're the only one for me. Bump what your friends say. Then I got, I found love. I found love. On a lonely highway. Oh, yes, I did. Yeah. That's how you feel, Divine Masculine, Divine Feminine. And Spirit says, no pain, no gain. Divine Masculine, Divine Feminine. Spirit says, it's time to level up. Yes. Yes. And remember, Divine Masculine, Divine Feminine, you have blessings on top of blessings. Yes, Lord. So, Divine Feminine, these kings want you. They want you to love them, Divine Feminine. They feel like you feel like they feel like you're the illest, Divine Feminine. King of Wands, Leo, Sag, Aries. King of Pentacles, Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. Yeah. Yeah, these kings out here. Okay, so let's get it popping with this reading, collective. So this King of Wands say, he knows sometimes he be playing, but set aside all the bullshit, he a grown-ass man. He say, let him do your body right. He want to drive you crazy. It feels like heaven when you're in his bed, he says. He say, you move your body like a gymnast. And he don't want to talk about shit. This King of Wands, he just want to fuck. 55, I don't know, go look that up. Yeah, comes to a 10, which is completion. Yeah, next card out the deck. That's how this King of Wands feels, baby, Divine Feminine. You just going to have to deal with that, honey. That's what he said, not me. Okay, next card out the deck, guys, is the Five of Swords, guys, and that's air energy. But it's conflict because he fucked up. What that say? It's conflict because he fucked your pussy till he fell on the floor and it felt amazing. Oh my goodness! Oh Lord. this King of Wands. What? What the fuck? It said it is conflict, Divine Feminine. Because he fucked your pussy till you fell on the floor and it felt amazing. Next card out the deck is the Nine of Swords, air energy. And he hurting and he want to sit down with you and talk about it, Divine Feminine. Next card is the Four of Wands. He wants to come and he wants you to come and love him. He can't explain why he still love you after everything y'all been through. He fighting to hold back the tears, Lord. Yeah, that Four of Wands right there. Yes. Divine Feminine, Divine Masculine, you could be seeing 111-77-88-777-1212-108. Yeah. Yeah, 108, baby. Yeah. What do you say? I'll never make a promise that I can't keep. That ain't me. That's what he said, Divine Feminine. That's what he said. He said, this King of Wands. Let me put the camera back on this King of Wands. He said he tried to tell you, no, that's not how he feel. Like, he didn't feel the same way. Well, he lied. And he loved the fuck out you. Yeah, this King of Wands, Leo, Sag, Aries. Yeah. Next card out the deck, guys, is the Nine of Cups. And that is water energy. He wants you to forgive him. He wants a wish fulfillment with you. And next card, guys, is the Two of Wands. Yeah, he say he keep praying to spirit, and spirit told him he had to put the work in, and now he feel full of devotion for you, Divine Feminine. He love you. Yeah, he say, King of Wands, he say, I'm proud to say I love you. I'm proud to be a man. That's what he say. Yeah, yeah. Ace of Pentacles, guys, earth energy. Yeah, he said, I want you. I want you now. I'll show you how. I've been around, and now I found that you're the only one for me. Yeah, he said he crossed his heart and hoped to die. Yes, Lord, this King of Wands. Yes, that's how he feel. That's how he feel. He say, Seven of Swords, Divine Feminine. He say he know he was being sneaky. And Nine of Wands, that's why he burdened now. Yeah, he say I could be the man that you need me to be. That's what he say, Divine Feminine. Yeah, next card out the deck is the Five of Swords. He say I know I was being sneaky, Seven of Swords, Nine of Wands. Yeah, I was burdened because I seen you, Five of Swords, moving towards this King of Cups, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. And yeah, Ten of Swords. It broke my fucking heart. And it made five. Next card out the deck is the Five of Wands. He say that shit made me mad. It pissed me off so fucking bad. Next card out the deck is the Seven of Pentacles. He say, yeah, and I don't know how to get to you. That's what he's saying. He said, also, I seen you walking away from me, Divine Feminine, towards this King of Pentacles, towards Capricorn, Virgo. At least that's what he thought anyway, Divine Feminine. He said, I thought you was trying to work on it with this King of Pentacles. Like, I know I had a fam. Next card out the deck, guys, is the Ten of Pentacles. He say, I know I have a family with this Queen of Pentacles, Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. He say, yeah, I know I had that family with her, and I've been with her 10 years, 10 months, and 10 motherfucking days, and I'm fucking tired of it. At Ten of Swords, I 10, 10, 10, 10. Yeah, over with. He say, I am so done with that shit. Like, can I have a can I have a bed for the night? Like, can I come lay in your bed? That's what he's trying to say. Like, he say, he know he was juggling two of, hey, birdies, hey, spirit, aww. He say, two of pentacles. He say, I know I was juggling you with this queen of pentacles, right? Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. He say, I know I was holding on to her, but next card out the deck, guys, it's the two of cups. And he was like, but I want this union with you. I'm ready to walk. Hey, next cup out the deck. I'm ready to walk away from this. Yeah, I'm ready to walk away from this family that I've been having for 10 months. 10 days and 10 hours type shit. Yeah, but yeah, that shit is a burden. That shit is over with. You see them 10s? You see them 10s. Don't play. Don't play. Don't play. He say, yeah, I want this union with you. This is what this king of pentacles. Stay focused. Stay focused, divine masculine, divine feminine. Yeah. Yes, Lord. King of pentacles. I mean, king of wands. He say, I want this union with your ass. Yeah, and I'm ready to walk away from this queen of pentacles. Yeah, I'm ready to walk away. I don't care. Three of wands. Yeah, I've been waiting. Yeah, I've been waiting. That's what he say. I've been waiting. Four of cups, guys. He said, I know you don't wanna. I know you don't wanna accept my offer, but I'm ready. Eight of pentacles. I'm ready to work on it with your ass. Yeah, that's what he's saying, divine feminine. He say he ready to work on it with your ass. Like, yeah, he know he was being sneaky and shit. Yeah, do you mind if I stroke you up? Do you mind if I stroke you down? That's what he's saying, Lord. He said, ten of pentacles, guys. He say, like, I want this family with you. What he say? He said, I want you still. I always will, because you're the only one for me. He say, I'll keep you safe. He got a whole lot of love. A whole lot of love for you. He say he'll keep you warm. He said, ain't no way to get away now. You stuck with him. That's what he said. He said, I can't let go. I'm gonna be all that I could be. And he said, do you know why you here? He said, I'm special enough for the both of us. Yes. What'd he say? Yeah. He say, next card out the deck, Three of Swords. He say, I know I broke your heart or whatever with this third party. But what he say? He say, and it'll break my heart if you go back to your past. Six of Cups. That's what he's saying. He's saying, like, I know you got options. I know you do, but he said Five of Pentacles. Like, I will be heartbroken. I know I broke your heart, but I'll be heartbroken if you go back to your past. Yeah. Yeah. That's how you feel, divine feminine. Yeah. Well, peace, love, and blessings. I love you guys. I gotta go. Namaste.